Hey, Spoopy Onion, how's it going? Oh, nice. Good luck with the DEFCON qualifiers. Alright, let's actually get some money. Let's maybe not get some money. Fuck it. Who cares? Yeah, no worries. Yeah, definitely work on that. That's worth putting some time into, for sure. I'll take it. I'll probably make good use of it later. Oh, weird bed. Oh gosh. Yep. That's fine, just get up. Cool. I should make a how-to video. Video about that. This is already a bad run. Oh, interesting. Twitch changed the resolution options to resolutions. That's neat. No, let's get the heart. Perfect jump. God, is there even one frame of animation in this game that isn't amazing? C colon backslash, thank you for the good luck. I'm gonna need it for this. This is hard mode, which lives up to its name big time. I wasted that fire, it's fine. Alright, so we're desperately hoping for enough money to... purchase both armor and... wow, I really would have preferred that those crabs not just fall off. Nope, I need you! Oh, this is bad! This is a bad run! God, stop dropping. All right, well, I've still got two hearts. I don't have enough money. I'm apparently gonna go into shops randomly because Switch Pro Controller is great. With how many spells are dropping and how much money isn't dropping, I'm not taking the Death Warp. Oh my god. I'm maybe not taking the Death Warp, I guess is what I should be saying. The game is gently encouraging me to take the death warp. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna take the death warp. I don't have a choice. I think that I have enough for a shield. Yo, Muters. Yeah, this game is super pretty. I mean, the death warp was originally planned. Nice. Yeah, hard is way harder than normal. And I suck at movement, so that doesn't make things easier. Hard drops would be kind of cool. I lost all my spells because of the death warp. Yo. So I need... We're resetting really soon here. Right. So that's the two tornadoes that I need for... Oh, nice. Yo, less nice. For the yellow snake that's gonna be in the pyramid. Please drop the potion. Oh, that's good to know that you can do that. So you definitely don't want to. Not good. Alright. So at this point it's a race against time to see if I can get to the healing station. Time damage mechanic is so tough to cope with. Really bad movement. I mean, the movement is mostly bad because I'm stressed about the run. Because everything takes a million times more damage to kill. Something needs to drop potions, because I'm in bad shape. Drop. clean room. Hey, G-Bomb. Yeah, I've got a couple of world records in this so far. I mean, early world records, so they don't mean much, but... I mean, I guess world record is world record. I don't know, I tend to think that... Okay, I should only use two of these. Sit back and enjoy this amazing music. Yeah, the boss battles take forever and hard. Last cycle. Alright, let's actually get some gold this time. Extra gold is actually really good at this point. I love that room. It trolls me every time. Yeah, you don't have much time. Like, the time damage is really, really brutal. I think that the Switch Pro Controller is the true final boss of this game. But yeah, I think that the... if I have enough for Prince Armor, I'm just gonna buy it. I think I don't. I'm not sure. I think that Prince might be 1100, though. No, it's 16. Okay. Here's the plan. I'm gonna... I know. I'm gonna purchase the sword and the shield like normal. Totally screw up this section. Also like normal, actually. If we're being honest. But I'm gonna purchase a sword and shield like normal. And I'm gonna come back after this segment and purchase Prince Armor. So what that means I have to do is, it means that I'm gonna have to purchase the lucky sword and use that for some gold farming. We're hoping for a boomerang here. Nice. One more boomerang would still be very good. Oof. Well, I got a heart out of it, but I lost more than I gained there. Yeah, it's not enough. Alright, so you need 8 fireballs in hard, apparently. It's good to realize. So, the reason that I went and purchased only one potion is that I am going to go and purchase the, or not purchase, but pick up the secret potion here. It's worth my time. Money is presently more dear than... a small amount of time that I'm spending to pick it up. This only hurts. Okay, in terms of drops other than the potion, I really don't care about anything that I just got. It's fine. All right. For the sake of finishing a hard run, I feel like that was worthwhile. Like, overall, I'm better situated. Fireball actually would have been nice to pick up. Oh well. I'm mad. I'm so mad right now. This game. This game, though! Thank you. Don't let that dude come down. You're making jokes, but I'm angry. I'm angry at that drop. That drop was supposed to be a regular heart, which would have reset my timer. When you get that room clean, it feels so good. You feel like a superhero. These heart drops aren't too bad, though. Do I make it? Do I make it? Yes. Nice. Yeah, when you first start playing this on hard, it's much the same. Because your controller rumbles every time that you take damage as well. So you're doing okay, and then your controller rumbles out of nowhere and you're like, wait, what just happened? Why did I take damage? That's not right. Yo, Fjellis, how's it going? All right, if we're lucky, it's only going to be one more hit. Let's pick up some gold. It's not as much gold as I wanted to pick up. Pretty good shape overall. Oh my gosh. Why am I bad? Nice. I'll take that. That was a good section. I don't think I'm ever going to do that room as well as I just did. First, pick you up. I think that I just picked up a tornado. Just get out of the lava. Oh, this game! Cool. Oh no. Dragon armor time. I hate this controller. Yeah, it's a pretty brutal category. Hard is really mean. Oh, gosh. I jumped for it. The only good thing about it is that it... Oh, it didn't despawn the skeletons that time. Never mind. I have nothing good to say about that mess up now. Nice. There are a million things that could have been dropped there that I would have preferred to what I got. To turn back. That's fine, that wasn't that much damage. Well, that backfired that time. Trying to move just a little bit further to the, please grab on. Thank you. Well, I don't have enough. I do not have enough to go and purchase the Prince armor still. Second try? There we go. Oh, the hearts never fill a whole heart. Even in easy, they don't. It's closer. The hearts definitely feel less in hard, but... I legitimately don't care about it. Alright, so picked up Lucky Sword anyway. I'm gonna use that to farm just a little bit extra on the way. Because I still really want Prince Armor. Purchase Prince Armor. It's gonna end up being like mutually exclusive between Prince and Hades or something like that. Stress though. Okay, so I'm gonna be super lucky to get out of this section with two potions, even with the one that drops. I'll take that. Oh no! Okay, so that enemy's new. That's a new enemy, and I don't. That was worth waiting for, honestly, because otherwise I was gonna get, screwed up pretty bad there. Yellow enemies really, really hurt. There we go. Still though. Take our time and get a lot of money here. No! I wanted to take my time and get a lot of money. It's the opposite of what just happened. That's fine. We're actually in okay shape here. It's a really bad idea to skip the, skip the Prince Armor. Prince Armor is going to be really important to the run. In other news, I'm skipping the Prince Armor. Hey, Allie. Yeah, me not answering, you know, answering DMs is usually a pretty good way to tell that I'm streaming. The game is toying with my emotions right now. Like, I'm playing really slow, but this is a hard run, and there's actually a snowball's chance in hell of the run completing, which is... really bad. I didn't want to use that many of those. It'll be fine. It's fine. I'm doing this. This seems like a good idea right now. More than enough money. I'm gonna take stupid hits, so... I did not know that today is Reese's birthday. Oh my gosh, I did the room right! I did the room right! I did the room almost right! I did the room completely wrong. Too excited about doing the room. This is bad. This is actually really bad. I'm suddenly in kind of bad shape and I'm scared about the run. It's great. I like being scared about the run. Yeah, but I mean, 2 in dog years is like 20 million in causing stress to you years. Shit. I'm tempted to go the bottom route, but it never works out for me. I think I'm fine. I'm gonna push on. I'm not gonna do the safe thing. Yo! An extra boomerang. That's kinda good. I like having extra boomerangs. Alright. This room's like normal. The next room is also normal, but I'm gonna do, like, not the speed strat. I'm gonna do half of the speed strat. Because these dudes are like... one hit kill. There we go. Oh hey, I have enough money for Prince Armor now. Yo. Okay. I feel cautiously optimistic about being able to complete this run. Well, probably shouldn't have opened my mouth quite so early. But we do have three potions. Basically, we have two potions. If I don't get heart drops, I'm gonna lose a heart just to time. Nice. That's fine. There's a potion that we get to pick up, so. Cool. Really? Really? I'm so angry about that room. You better believe I'm gonna go buy one more potion. Alright, so I'm gonna get the heart inside the castle. It's just worth it. I wanna get... Okay, so there's a problem with screen transitions either as the bird or the fish when you're making a vertical screen transition. And I still took the hit. Okay. Cool, so that still works on hard. Not worth dropping a run over not having that hard. It's like 20 seconds. I need this. Oh, thank God, I've got one. All care, just let me down. It's annoying. Right, we're about to use our first potion. I don't even care at this point. Yeah, that's a tough room. I don't know how to do that room correctly yet. There's gonna be yellow ninjas in here and I'm gonna really be pleasantly surprised at how similar the spread ends up being. Go in. Just go in the door. Just go in the door. Alright. It's fine. Don't even care. All right. Hard mode. World record. Sub one? Yeah, sub one. Sub 50. Yeah, that last room was very yellow. Sebastian was saying that I was going to hate him for the work that he did in the castle, and that was very, very mean. It was a very mean castle. That was a good run. For hard mode, that was a really good run. I'm very happy with this run. Tons of time to save, but still very happy. It's okay. It's important not to set the bar too high. You don't want to scare anybody else away. I want to make sure that all my PBs are trash and they can be put in the dumpster where they belong. Well, this is all the No Major Glitches world records then. I guess I should do a couple of any percent runs. Exactly. If you make a terrible time, you have a much better chance of PBing later. It's very, very important that you only PB by so much. So chat, I've been thinking. Since people have asked me enough times whether or not I'm playing on emulator, I've even gotten asked if I'm playing this game on emulator, which is delightful. There are a lot of people who wish that there was an emulator that could do this. I think that for my BRB screen, I need to make it look like old school ZSNES, where it has like the really crappy pixel snow. And it just tints everything slightly purple. What do you think, chat? I think that I have to do that. I had that idea last night, and it hasn't stopped being funny to me yet. And that's why I feel like it needs to happen. Yeah, I was gonna say, Fjellis, it's really late there. I'm curious whether you're up early or late presently. I suspect late, but you never know. You could be having a really early start to your Saturday. That's right. Fire Octopus, Master Skeleton. Yo, Tinbro, how's it going? You got here just in time for the credits for the new Wonder Boy, The Dragon's Trap, No Major Glitches Hard world record. It's not a great run, it's gonna be put in the dumpster soon, but for right now, it's a world record. Dude, 24-hour days are not good for you. Like, those stop being a healthy thing to do at the point where you turn, like, 19.